Hi, my name is Peggy. I'm an immigration attorney. I'm also on the board of directors for the Oakland Peace Center. I'm a member of Tapestry Ministries in Berkeley. And what peace means to me is that I have to intentionally engage in the struggle every day to take an objective perspective and to take the high road in the decisions that I make for the people that I work with and live with and the communities that we serve in our office.